Chesapeake Bay has been an integral part of how the entire state of Maryland has developed. It wasn't until the advent of the steamboat that we actually had reliable transportation for people and for goods, and that was when the Eastern Shore began to develop and catch up commercially and industrially in their own way with the Western Shore. St. Michael's in itself being an historic attraction, steeped in history as all the Eastern Shore is,